Item number 9 is public comment on items not on this agenda. It is the council's policy to refer matters raised in this forum to staff for investigation or action where appropriate. The Brown Act prohibits the council from discussing or acting upon any matter not agendized pursuant to state law. Would anyone like to address the council under public comment? Yeah. Just tell us your name and your street, please.
Sandra Perez Vargas, Mastic Avenue. I too wanted to remember Carolyn Livengood today. I met her when she was already very ill. And as ill as she would still come out on Sundays, clean up San Mateo Avenue, and go through the task of letting us know what could be improved. And she really wanted San Mateo Avenue to be a clean destination for people. She wanted new magazine racks. She's been bringing that up for years. Those magazine racks are still there, broken down. People can cut themselves on them. The garbage cans are falling apart. I think we can honor her in more than words, but in action. And I would love to partner with anybody who would like to really take on San Mateo Avenue. I've gone down there. I've surveyed many of the merchants and what they would like to see from the city. And I know Marty is good friends with her, Rico. We helped garden for her when she couldn't. And maybe focus more on the area she also cared about. She saw the decline of the heart of San Bruno. It was, she didn't have to get involved with us. She was set aside from it. But she felt for us for what we're living through, not being able to get in our driveways, garbage everywhere, and no consistent follow-up. So I want to remember Carolyn by giving something back to her.
All right, thank you. Anyone else under public comment?